Natalie.
He cut in on me. You're the worst kidnapper I've ever met.
Well, I'm trying to do my best here under really difficult circumstances.
Have you even asked for a ransom yet?
Like your daughter here, and I'm going to send her back in pieces unless... Oh, I'm sorry, madam. No, I must have dialed the wrong number.
I want her back, and I want him dead.
You know what, we should kill him.
Yes. That's extra.
Not gonna kill anyone.
How much are you asking for?
$500,000.
$500,000 is not a lot of money for a woman like me.
I didn't mean it as a reflection of you as an individual.
I remember the good old days.
Don't even ask where I'm going.
Don't even imagine that I care.
All you had to do was introduce a man or a woman. Nature did the rest. Doesn't work like that anymore.
Just for a minute, I thought we were in trouble.
Are you gonna leave?
We haven't got our money yet.
Oh, no. This is insane.
I'd like to make a withdrawal.
I thought we agreed, no cliches.
Have you ever felt like you're not in control of events?
Yes.
What's wrong?
I thought you were gonna shoot me.
I'm having a great time.
Oh, good!
Are you gonna try to have sex with me?
No. Well, no.
She's half your size and you punch her in the face.
She's got a gun!
That makes everything all right, does it?
What's he gonna do with him?
Shoot him in the back of the head. Would that be a problem for you?